It's not every day that a completely new sport comes to our community. Today we are officially opening the Tanana Disc Golf Course. This is the first time this sport has been on the Fraser Coast, and it is an amazing course.
So this is Queensland's newest nine-hole disc golf course. It's got nine unique baskets and tees. It's kind of winds its way through the park and kind of an out and back loop, which will start and finish here with hole nine in the car park.
There's so much effort that's been put into this sport, and I think moving forward, it would be great for families to get out of their homes, get out onto the beautiful surroundings that we have here in Tanana and Maryborough, and have a game. It is free, which is fantastic.
This is a winter day on the Fraser Coast, and it is a beautiful day. And this gets people out into our parks, this course here where people can play disc golf, a brand new sport. I don't think there'll be many people on the Fraser Coast that have never played, that have played this sport before. So we'll have a lot of people who can train and get better and better.
Disc golf is played just like traditional golf with a disc, a specially designed disc, which is in essence the club and the ball in one. It's the same rules as traditional golf. You tee off. Wherever your disc lands is where you throw your next shot from, and eventually until you try to get into the basket, which is the equivalent of the hole in traditional golf.
This course has been expertly designed to utilize the natural environment here at Tanana. It is the Pebble Beach Golf Course of Australia. This is a golf course that people will come from far and wide to play, and I think the people of Maryborough and the Fraser Coast will utilize it and get better and better. This is a sport that brings everybody together from beginners to experts, and this course right here is where future champions will be bred.